Hey gang, how's it going? Midnight Zoom class with coffee, that was fun today. Let's get that ball going on more. Hey, you know what? Next video, what I'm going to do is, I have these shingles, right? And I'm going to build a birdhouse with these. And it's going to be kind of cool because I'm going to treat the outside in a very particular way. You know, we'll talk about that another time. That's going to be neat. So anyways, what we got here is we got these mushrooms. They're dried. You usually gather them on the path. Walk around. You see them on the trees. Snap them off. Let them dry out. Okay, check it out. So I mean, I could use a regular tool, you know, any kind of scratching tool. Very, very simply carve these out. But I like to use a quick Dremel tool. It might be a little bit noisy, so we'll play that out. You know, see what happens goes along with that. But it's kind of nice because when they're dried out, they have a beautiful color. Quite honestly, they get a little bit darker. So here we go. What am I doing? Maybe some birds flying in the sky, maybe. Right? Yeah, that's nice. I have to do them upside down because of the way the blade is, but that's cool. Yeah, nice. Yeah, I'm going to have to loose a little bit. The beacon on there. Put a couple of clouds. And we're done. Take care.